Center Renovation Committee will be meeting once again to go over some numbers.
Civic Center Board proposing millions of dollars worth of renovations for the Civic Center. They say will help bring in more business. News 8's Thema Ponton live this morning in Portland with the details. Good morning, Thema.
Good morning, Shannon. While the final cost of the renovations for the Civic Center have not been finalized, the building committee is considering spending more than $30 million in potential renovations. Now, that is all according to Neil Pratt with the Cumberland County Board of Trustees, who says the building committee could make a final vote in today's meeting. Pratt says while no agenda has been set for today's meeting, the exclusive purpose is to continue and possibly finalize a total amount for renovations. Now, some of those proposed renovations include upgrading the bathroom, adding premium seating, replacing the old seats, and building new concession stands. Now, Pratt says the committee's recommendation would then go to the Civic Center trustees, and if approved, would go to county commissioners who will vote in August on whether to put a bond proposal on the November ballot, for the voters. Now, we will keep you updated on this story on our website, WMTW.com, and later today on News 8. For now, we are live in Portland. I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.